the threat of coronavirus has forced everyone to change the way we approach day-to-day life, and that actually includes the Florida State football team.
Sports director Allison Posey talked to head football coach Mike Norvell today, who said they're trying to keep things as normal as possible.
For any college football team, 3-1. For any college football team, spring practice is a chance to get better. It's a great opportunity to work on fundamentals. For a college football team with a new head coach, spring football is extra important. Coaches get to know players. Players get to know coaches. The Florida State football team had 3 practices before coronavirus forced them to kind of reroute their spring. How it affects this program remains to be seen. Head football coach Mike Norvell told me today they're just going to have to get through this experience to find out.
You know, I never want our guys going out on the field afraid to mess up. And, you know, they build that confidence through the repetition. And, you know, some of the mistakes that you make in practice, you're able to get corrected. And so that when the game time comes, you're playing with that confidence of understanding what your expectation is. And you know, what you're being asked to do in every circumstance. And so you know, I'm looking forward to getting back on the field. I'm looking forward to continuing to teach our guys, helping them grow. I'm really excited about what I've seen up until this point. It's just having to work through some unique situation.
Coach said every player has a meal plan and a workout plan to stick to right now. And coming up tonight at 11, we'll talk about how social media is keeping this team cohesive, even when they are apart. Now, on a non-football related note, Florida State men's basketball freshman Patrick Williams declaring for the NBA draft today. He made the announcement on social media. He joins Devin Vassell, who declared on Monday, of Florida State players who have declared for the NBA draft. In Tallahassee, Allison Posey, ABC 27.